In this episode, we're going to talk about how you can become a signal provider, how do commissions work in cMirror, and how you can charge your own commissions. So, let's get started. Being a signal provider means that you broadcast your trades to other traders who are trading with spotter products. They can mirror your trades and make the same return on investment in their accounts as you do. cMirror is the only platform in which you, the signal provider, manages how much commission you will be charging for your service. This allows you to manage how much money you will be making. Let's go to the whiteboard to talk about commissions. I've drawn here a small diagram which shows how cMirror commissions work. So, on the left here, we have a signal provider, which is yourself. Your trades go to cMirror, and then they are broadcasted to trader A, trader B, and trader C. So, let me give you an example. Let's assume that you are charging $30 per million. Let's assume that you're trading one trade of 100,000 of USD Japanese yen. This trade will go to cMirror, and trader A, who is mirroring you with 100%, is going to mirror 100K. And remember that he is paying $30 per million, so he will pay $3 for 100K. Now, trader B is mirroring you at 50%, so he will mirror 50K of your position, and he will pay $1.5. Now, trader C is mirroring 10 times more than what you trade, so he will actually mirror 1 million, and he will pay, remember, it's $30 per million, so he will pay $30. So, as a total, you will make $34.5. Remember that cMirror is the only platform that allows you to manage how much commissions you will be charging for your service. So you can manage how much money you will be making. Let's go back to cMirror, so I'm going to show you how to become a signal provider. In order to become a signal provider, you need a live trading account. If you don't have one, check the new account tab in cMirror to find a selection of brokers integrated with cMirror, and then click on live account to open a new account. Log into cMirror and link your trading account if you haven't done that already. If you want to know how to create a cTrader ID and log into cMirror, please check our previous video, Mirror Trading with cMirror. So let me log in with my account. I'm going to click Login. The Connect page comes up. So I'm going to use my personal account here. And I'm logged in. You can see my cTrader ID here. Your trading accounts appear on My Accounts list on the left. Select one of your accounts. We're going to use account 1303. You can see your account information in the middle. In order to become a signal provider with this account, we need to fill the name of the strategy. Let's call it Learn to Trade. And then you need to select how much commissions you will be charging per million traded. Let's charge $30 per million. Now all we have to do is click on Become a Signal Provider, and the account has become a strategy. Now that you've become a signal provider, it's also recommended that you write a description about your strategy. There is a provider's description box in the bottom. Please remember that a good description means that other traders will be more comfortable to mirror your strategy. So what should you write in your description? A good example is for you to mention your some information about your trading system. You can mention some of your entry rules and if you're using technical or fundamental analysis. You should also mention your exit rules and your risk management. Don't be afraid that other traders are going to steal your strategy, because you don't need to expose the exact details of your system. Let's go back to cMirror. Now I can show you how to check how much commissions you have acquired from the traders who mirrored your strategy. Let's go to the Provider Analytics tab, which is in the bottom here in the strategy. The first field is called Total Commissions Acquired. In this field, we can see how much commissions you have acquired for this strategy. The commissions that you have acquired are deposited every night at 12 o'clock server time in your trading account. They appear as transactions in your cTrader tab. So let's go back to cTrader, so I'm going to show you how to find the transaction tab. We go to Spotter cTrader here. In TradeWatch, in the bottom area here, the fourth tab is called transactions. I don't have any transactions to show you now, but please note that all of the commissions that are going to be deposited to your account are going to deposit this transaction, and there is going to be a note that these commissions come from cMirror. In this video, we've covered how easy it is to become a signal provider, how commissions work in cMirror, how to charge commissions, and how to find commissions deposited in your account. This was our second episode of our second season of Learn to Trade with cTrader. In our YouTube channel, you will find the first season full of trading tutorials and everything you need to know about trading. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, and if you want, share it with your friends. So, thanks for watching.